Jon Weber. So we opened with a favorite tune of ours called Just in Time, written by Jules Stein.
Jules Stein, born on New Year's Eve 1905 in London. Assisted, of course, by Benny Condon and Adolph Green.
And how about that?
And there you go. Bells are ringing.
We're going to continue with a Jimmy Van Heusen composition called It Happened Here.
Yes.
So, how about here? Thank you. Well, before we continue, I'd like to thank all of you for being here, and I'd like to thank everyone who's watching from home, because this will be webcast on October 1st. So we're, please let us know where you're from, write in the comments, and we're looking forward to connecting with all of you. And of course, I'd like to thank the Samuel Kolstein Violin Makers Shop for having us here, and in particular, many others, and the great Barry Kolstein, who happens to be there. And, and who happens to be the maker of this fantastic Lafaro brass cut bass that I got about a month ago. And it's incredible, as you can see. And so thank you so much, Barry, for everything you keep doing for the bass community and the strings community here in all around the world, not just in New York. Thanks to you and me. We're going to continue with a composition by, who's it by? Secret Love.
Sammy Fain and Paul Francis Webster, and it won an Oscar in 1954.
There you go.
Sung by the great Doris Day.
Yeah, I've seen
We're
it
narrowing
in the movie.
It down.
Yeah, I've seen it in the movie. It's more of a ballad, right? Kind of
with
strings and everything, But we're going to jazz it up.
We're
going to
jazz it up. That's right. That's our job.
Thank you. cool things to say about this.
We'll see what happens.
Composition by Cole Porter, Love for Sale.
Cole Albert Porter, born on June 9th, 1891, in Peru, Indiana. It's not Peru, it's Peru. If anybody can name the other nine countries with four letters in the English language, I'll buy everybody in the room a drink. Don't look at Google. But no, this is from a show called The New Yorkers. It was a scandalous song. It was banned for about a month, which made everybody all the more curious. This is not the first time we've dealt with lyric censorship. So there was, everybody got all the more curious, and the song became an enormous hit in the show called The New Yorkers, 1930.
Thank you.
have a C extension, so I might as well use it.
You know?
How about that?
I thought they invented that only for E flat ballads.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.